excited. Thank you, Gabby. Yes, as Gabby mentioned, each student will be reciting parts or a whole poem. It will be a fantastic show.
That's Marley. I agree. Guests, please silence your phones during performance. When each student bows, we are asking you to snap your twist together like this. As our applause to make us feel like we are actually in a cafe during the 60s.
Cool, man.
So sit back and enjoy the show. First up, we have Noah and Caleb with Crocodile's Toothache. But what if he went only one could guess to north or south or east or west? He had no boarding address, but which one dentist more or less?
Awesome job, boys. Next up we have Chloe, Penny, and Brooke with the Sharks.
Sharks can park wherever they wish, they do not fear. The other fish, sharks can swim wherever they please.
On the sea jellyfish and ways. Ladies, that was quite a poem. Now we have clouds.
And
Mike will be the home run king who waits and starts to hit a loud, long, and high beyond the wall.
So let's get started.
What?
You?
Oh, yes.
You can be the ball.
Starts to sicken and you feel feels like his spine's about to crack. I can ride the bucket broccoli. I'll just sit up here and whistle, and his strength begins to fizzle, and he knows that I'm his master finally. Yes, I'll tame the bucket bronco. You can see me sitting easy. Here's the bucket bronco, here's me.
And here we see the invisible boy.
His lovely invisible house.
Feeding a piece of invisible cheese
to little invisible mouse.
Oh, what a beautiful picture to see.
Will you draw an invisible picture for me?
That was hilarious. Next up, we have Rylan, Sam, Riley, and Gigi with Hungry. School gets hungry too. I wonder if houses get hungry. Sandwich and some good.
So Papa Pig, I love to drink, and for dessert, a classic sweet.
Are you okay?
Oh, sorry, folks. I think I drank a little too much water there.